Yo guys, welcome to my channel, Snashy TV. I had a couple of casual matches on MK11 with Scarlet, so I'm gonna share them. Most of these people are higher level than me, and I thought I did pretty good, but it's still early stages in the game. There's obviously a lot of stuff to find out. They probably did story mode, got to a higher level than me, but I felt I did alright. I still need to get used to the blocking mechanic and stuff, so if anybody is gonna watch this, feel free to share me some tips with Scarlet or just gameplay in general. If I've done anything wrong, is there any advice you can give me? Just watch, I hope you like it. I know I fought a Scorpion, a Kotal Kahn, and a Shao Kahn. The Shao Kahn was alright. The Kotal Kahn, I don't think he was too good, but the Shao Kahn was alright. The Scorpion was okay. Scorpion's a legacy character, so he's bound to be good, so yeah. But yeah, I hope you lot watch and enjoy the rest of it. If you like, give me a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, you know, help out my channel. I got a lot of subscribers, but they don't watch anything, so yeah. I'll see you there.
Fatality. Scarlet wins. Round one, fight! Fight! Fatality. Scarlet wins. Round one, fight. Round one, fight.
Blood.
Round two, fight. Fatality. Scarlet wins.